the 62nd Army Now from the Soldiers Media Center. I'm Specialist Ashley Torres. Marking the 35th anniversary of the all-volunteer force, more than two dozen soldiers and new recruits raised their right hands at the Pentagon. These enlistments and re-enlistments honored all the men and women who have voluntarily stepped forward to answer the call to duty.
So help me God.
I love serving my country. I like what I do. I love what I do, and I can't see myself doing anything else.
The Army operated under the draft to man the force until July 1973.
If you'd asked me, asked Lieutenant Casey 38 years ago if I thought this was going to turn out the way it did, I wouldn't have been too sure. But I lived this, and I watched our Army and our leaders and our soldiers grow into the most professional force in the world.
Army officials say each year the number of men and women who enlist in the Army is about the size of the United States Marine Corps. That's a 62nd Army Now from the Soldiers Media Center, Washington.